but there's two mastodon molars, another big boulder, some spiral fractured long bones, and a second femur ball down here, right in the corner of E3, D3.
This is a real interesting piece. This one here that Jim Meek got really excited over. Big, sharp, angle fractures, which appears to be a long bone fragment.
Only seen one good mammoth bone spiraled like that that was not associated with human activity. The thing that is impossible to explain at this point, hydrologically or geologically, is the presence of these big boulders in and intimately associated with the bone. And the one we took out over here in, I guess it's D1, actually had enamel and bone chips, not enamel, dentine and bone chips beneath the boulder.